Welcome to an episode of Beer League Hockey. Today is Tuesday. Trying to get back into the groove of things. Go you, Super Twirl. Just trying to get back in the groove of things with a whole bunch of stuff happened. My personal life just kind of tied me up. Wasn't able really to do a lot of my videos on time, so I apologize, jerks. Hopefully we will be kind of getting back on track again and getting our videos done. The biggest thing in the news, October 9th is Canadian Thanksgiving, and myself, Frank, probably Dustin, we're gonna go down to Armadillo Grill in Scottsdale, I believe that's where it's located, for our big traditional Canadian Thanksgiving Day thing. It's kind of silly. We go, we sing the anthem, we just talk about some Canada stuff. Tons of Canadians all around Phoenix come over, not just hockey people, the majority of them aren't. We all kind of have fun. We have normal Thanksgiving Day stuff. We have poutine as well, and then usually we'll have some kind of... They're actually really... The people in the kitchen aren't Canadian, but they cook a kick-ass Canadian Thanksgiving meal. So, can't wait to go. Armadillo Grill. Throw it down there. October 9th. So, if you want to go, you got to call, sign up. I don't know if I'm going to get this video out in time for all that for you guys to sign up, so I apologize in advance if that's not the case. What else? Hockey season's right around the corner. I think October 7th is when it all starts, so that's going to be kind of fun. It's been fun watching the Las Vegas Knights play. Kind of like their play. Seemed pretty fun. Good energetic team. What else we got going on? I'm pretty boring. Nothing really else going on, so... Yeah, just nothing going on. What the hell? How can I make something exciting sound? Well, there's nothing exciting to say. As always, though, I will be fueled today by Shamrock Farms. I did have a week off. I didn't get to play Friday because of... I had truck issues with Stonewall. The AC compressor ended up locking up on me and locked up the whole, wouldn't let the belt to turn, so engine couldn't turn over, so that was kind of exciting. So I missed Friday's game because of all that action, so. Close to my heart, Shamrock Farms. But anyway, so that's that. So anyway, Stonewall's all fixed, it's all back, I got all nice cold AC for those brisk Phoenix winters. Got all that done. Still have to get the keg. Still got to get the Fat Boy's house. He's out in Mesa, which is probably 30-40 minutes away, but he works pretty much full time. Well, he does work full time. He has odd days off, so sometimes it's kind of hard to coordinate with him to get time off. But hopefully we can kind of get something together. Me and Dustin will go down and grab it. That way I can clean it up, because February is our traditional Canada versus U.S. game before all the snowbirds head back north. Other than that, I got so much time, don't know what to do, but I don't want to bore you all to death. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. We always like to talk to our subscribers and our viewers. If there's something you want us to do or try, let us know in the comments down below. We'll try to figure it out. Maybe do some product reviews on stuff. If it's something that's not too terribly expensive, maybe we can get it and try it out. So, any of that kind of stuff, throw it in the comments. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Snapchat, Beer League Hockey Arizona, BLHAZ.com, of course. BLHAZ and Facebook is where you can find just all hockey related content. If you're wanting to watch our streaming, gaming streaming with our subs, or just random videos that we may post up from time to time, then that's how you can find us on Twitter and the YouTubes. It'll have all that information on there for you. So again, we're getting close to 200. We're trying to hit 200 subs. Hopefully, maybe by we're on a slow pace, but I would safe to say that we'll hit it by the new year. But hopefully, we'll crush it by then. But that's the goal. We want to hit 200 subs. We're at 196. So thank you for everyone who subscribes and watches. And enjoy the game.
hope your new wife wants to get killed on your first game back. Congrats.
Right? Oh, man. I didn't even go that hard, but I just don't feel the same. Now my knee's starting to hurt, and I don't know.
Just take it easy.
What happened was I avoided going into my shoulder. And when I didn't try my shoulders, when I did, I pushed my body all around. She just went into it.
They've been pouncing on the rebounds, that's why I tipped that one away. I didn't know you were going for it.
Oh, yeah, no, you're fine, you're fine. Watch your angles, Mark's trying to shoot low on
me. I don't know if I'm crouching down.
Come out to the corner of the circle a little higher. Just sit down because you hit that post on the right side. He's out there, I'm going to cover the line. If you come out further, he can't shoot you on the shoulder.
All right. Nice save, Reed.
Outside all the time.
I had a piece of it.
Oh!
Well, that's where you're trying to stop there, pal. It's a good game.